experience?
My experience in the train station was great, but when we meet up here, they said someone fall in a track. So the train staff, we was inside the train over like 45 minutes. Then they said they want to shut down for the rest of 3 hours. So right now, we stand outside cold. That's all I gotta say. But it's great though to be in a train. I don't like to be in a train, but today I just choose to get in a train.
Oh, so you're just not doing anything?
Yeah, yeah, I never get in a train like that. Just once through, I get in a train.
Right.
I just choose to do that. I work on a Papa, I'm the general manager there.
Oh, so you said you were on the train?
Yeah, this is the first
time. Did the train stop abruptly or?
No, yes. Train stopped suddenly.
Train stopped what?
When we get in a train? When we reach over here, the train stopped suddenly. So it was hard. I can hear the train break sound. So suddenly everybody stopped for 20 minutes. Then they come let us know we're leaving. Then we stay there for about 25 to 30, about 45 minutes inside the train before we can get out.
Okay.
So it's good.
Okay. You want to say your name?
My name is Mohamed Square.
Spell it.
Square, Square, Mohamed, Mohamed.
Come on, come on. thing. I wish I could.
Thank you.